Atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease, ASCVD, mainly myocardial infarction, strokes, and their consequences, are the main causes of death and disability in adults worldwide. Most individuals who suffer an ASCVD event have inadequate blood cholesterol levels. Evidence for the continuous and direct causal association of inadequate blood cholesterol levels and disease development is undeniable. Raised total cholesterol, meaning levels of greater than or equal to 5 millimoles per liter or 200 milligrams per deciliter, affects approximately 39% of adults around the world. If left untreated, inadequate cholesterol can lead to atherosclerosis, which results from the retention of lipoproteins, mostly in the form of low-density lipoproteins, LDL, in the vessel wall. Atherosclerosis is a silent condition that develops throughout life until it presents suddenly, often with fatal consequences linked to heart disease, stroke, and other vascular diseases. Most people, however, will develop ASCVD with what guidance may classify as normal or average cholesterol levels. High blood pressure, smoking, diabetes, obesity, family history of early atherosclerosis, and sedentary lifestyle can lead to the development of ASCVD, even in people without high cholesterol, hypercholesterolemia. The quantity of blood cholesterol that circulates in our arteries is partly genetically determined. Familial hypercholesterolemia, FH, a genetic disorder found in people of all races and ethnicities that is characterized by cholesterol levels twice as high as the general population, affects approximately 28 million people worldwide, one in 311 people. FH remains mostly underdiagnosed and undertreated due to low awareness. Only 5 to 10% of those affected know about their condition, and less than 3% are adequately treated. Despite an improved understanding of atherosclerosis and its consequences, the availability of inexpensive, safe, and robust cholesterol-lowering therapies and the development of new therapies, atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease remains the leading cause of death globally. The new World Heart Federation Cholesterol Roadmap highlights the need for improving access to affordable cholesterol testing, availability of universal cholesterol screening for inherited dyslipidemias, the use of simple tools for ASCVD risk stratification, the implementation of low-cost, robust, and safe cholesterol-lowering therapies, and policies that can lead to improved outcomes for people living with inadequate cholesterol levels. We identify evidence-informed solutions at health policy level and physician-patient level, including awareness and population strategies to reduce behavioral risk factors, risk assessment and population screening, reshaping healthcare systems, and ensuring access to therapies. These solutions respond to cholesterol as a cumulative risk and view lowering cholesterol as the solution to reducing the atherosclerotic cardiovascular disease burden. The roadmap acts as a key reference document for policymakers, healthcare professionals, and patient advocates who are working to prevent undesirable exposure to cholesterol throughout the life course and to drive meaningful change and reduce the burden of CVD in their communities. The World Heart Federation is supporting the global implementation of this roadmap through our national roundtables, CVD scorecards, the Emerging Leaders Program, and World Heart Day.